Jasper Austin Gray knows how important music is for the soul. The bass player says he's never missed music as much as he has during the pandemic.
Being a bass player, whenever I play, I'm playing with other people.
He's hoping that will change when the Bendigo Blues and Roots Festival celebrates its 10-year anniversary. Musicians who have been unable to perform during the pandemic are warming up.
I'm just hoping it sort of reminds everyone that, you know, there's music still happening and where it can happen and it is able to happen, it will happen.
Current restrictions mean the festival won't go ahead as normal, but the show will go on, virtually. The online event attracting artists from around the country and the world.
I'm super excited to be able to go and perform again.
We obviously wanted to do something to celebrate 10 years regardless of putting on Bendigo Blues and Roots Music Festival, and we wanted to provide paid gigs for as many of the artists as possible.
Founder Colin Thompson says the event kicking off on November 6 is particularly important for regional Victorian artists.
The ratio of local artists has come up to around 50%.
It's going to be fantastic to get out and, yeah, just play.
I think it's vital. Rather than just packing up and sitting on your hands or taking a rest, I think it's important to still do what you can.
With regional COVID-19 restrictions easing, it's hoped more opportunities will arise in the coming months.
The local musos are obviously all chomping at the bit to play and to get out and work again.
Alexandra Nelson, Nine News.